So, Mom, how do you think we're going to bowl today?
I think you're going to do fantastic.
Are we going to win?
Well, if not, you're going to come in very close.
I like it. I like it a lot. Because I sweat profusely when I bowl.
Well, have you tried any of the dry wicks?
That's all I actually wear. It is like a Cliff, the Bowler's Mark company that we work for. He owns a jersey company called Cool Wick, and it's all dry fit stuff, so that's pretty much primarily what I wear. It's just I haven't put my order in lately, and all my clothes are dirty because I'm lazy and I haven't done my laundry.
I got
2 weeks worth of laundry still ready to like do, and it's sitting in my room, and my hamper is starting to get filled up, and I'm just like, oh no, I'm gonna have to do like 3 loads of laundry.
Yeah, I was waiting to get laundry soap, but I had to get paid first.
I like the Tide Pods. Those work really well with my laundry. And they smell really good, too. That's why I like them.
And they're tasty.
Huh?
Yeah, they're delicious.
Tide Pods. They're delicious.
Tide Pods. Delicious.
Yeah, good for you, too.
Mm-hmm.
You better not eat them.
All right, homies. Gonna check out what I got in my car. So, we got the Daredevil, the Jackal Ghost. Got the, you know, Red Ball, whatever the heck it is. Got some Scandals. Got this kid checking out some fishing stuff. So, you know, what's it like to be me? What's it like to be a competitive bowler about to go to a tournament? This is what it's like, and we're going to show you it today. Yeah, Connor? What you got there?
I would have a Hustle Inc. from RotoGrip. We're bowling on 36 feet today. As a two-hander, a lot of the stuff that I bring is not gonna match up. So we're trying to actually get to match up. Ironically, get the matchup pearl that just came out.
He doesn't know what he's talking about. Hey, Connor. Oh.
At all costs, whatever it takes.
Kick him in the knees.
Shoot rubber bands at opposing competitions as they bowl.
Always, right?
Make sure you squirt oil in the ball return. Make sure you sweat heavily in all the approaches.
Spit on a fish.
That should be your job.
If all else fails, hide the opponent's equipment. Boys, there's only one thing we need to remember. Win. We'll see you.
That's my coach dad, Daddy Bones. Nothing hits harder than a hammer. Yeah.
What?
You were late to my house.
What was that, Sean? Let everybody know.
You were late?
Let everybody know.
To my house.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, well, you're late today.
Sorry, I forgot to say this to that. That means I deserve to watch the movie.
No, you don't.
We're gonna watch Magic Mike. Actually,
I got almonds.
You're jealous now.
Magic Mike.
Oh, I thought you were just feeding her the almond. I was a little confused.
This is what happens when Sean is late.
This was not my fault.
Look at him. Whose fault is it?
Yours.
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 Jesus.
Mister thinks the 2-door coupe is cooler than the 4-door.
Alright, Sean. So, we're traveling tour buddies now, even though we're not on our way to a PBA tournament, but this is the first of our videos that we're gonna be doing. So, got anything to say? What's your plan of attack today? We're on the 36-foot Viper oil pattern.
I'm gonna take you down.
Okay, so he says he's gonna get the dub. Our personal record right now is 7-2.
He's 7-3.
7-3. I have 7 wins. Now, the way we do it is whoever finishes higher in the tournament. And we started this like a couple months ago. So, we'll see how it turns out today.
Yes, we're going.
Would you like something to drink?
Sure.
Hey, Sean, are you ready to bowl?
If you win, you have to get an iPhone so this video actually looks like decent quality.
He's got to pop the chain.
Get all these people.
Kind of, not really.
What's up?
How are you?
Good.
Where's their names?
Here you go.
Just the tournament?
Yep.
You guys are on 17 and 18.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
17 and 18. Gonna have to cross over the end pair. Oh. And I want everybody to know you're my best friend.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
Yeah.
I'm glad you take my money every week.
What's the plan of attack today, Mooney?
I'm gonna throw one ball, purple hammer. Wrap the one board,
throw
it nice and hard like
I
like to.
Yeah.
And hopefully strike.
Mooney's one of my day one homies, everybody.
Thanks,
day one.
Buddy.
Yee! The Craig Auerbach. How's it going?
Good, buddy. Are you all good? Well?
Yep.
So you can send your application off?
Oh, yeah.
All right, guys. A couple minutes before we start. Got like 70, 80 entries here. Full five-game scratch sweeper on Viper, 36 feet. Check out everybody that came to play. Yeah, there he is again. He's the best.
Should be a good time.
117 entries for a five game, 36 foot Viper.
It's real. So I'm sitting here with my boy, Mike Vitalone. I think that's how you say it. Yo, hook him up. What do you got?
I got nothing.
He's got nothing, but he's got everything in the wallet. All right, game two, 219. Hit the pocket more than four times like the last game.
How'd it go with you guys?
Horrible. I'm drinking.
Drinking?
Yeah, he forgot his stuff.
So it's going great for him. Yeah, started out this game, a little spare double action on the Brooklyn. Let's see how it goes. Game one went down, didn't hit the pocket for like first six frames, rough game, got 193 out of it, made my spares. On to the next one, second game's going decent, hit the pocket more in the first six frames at least. Went like minus 70 for the five games. Just didn't see it the right way. Probably looking back on it, probably should have went like urethane up the gutter more. It's 36 feet. I tried to move left and I did a decent job, but you know, pair to pair was just made it really hard. So got some things to keep in mind for the next tournament. Coffey out.